To save your Rhino file for the Lasercut software, click on File, Save As, and then Save As type should be AutoCAD Drawing Exchange File DXF. Give it a title and click Save. In the export scheme, it should be set on default. You may want to test these other export schemes, but I found for most of my files the default setting works fine. Click OK. Your file is now ready to import into the Lasercut software.